Should we go with a really fucking annoying? Ooh, okay, let's go heaven with Eve. I don't know what it is about avocado, I just don't like it. My grandma doesn't like it either. So you're not alone. But my grandma's a fucking nut job. She's not also the nicest lady to ever exist. But she is weird. Sure, this is the last one. Swarm Protector. Thanks. I think I have had them like that before. Carrots and brown sugar, maple syrup with some cayenne pepper, paprika in the oven until they're ready to melt this bomb. Until they're ready to melt. I don't know. I'm not a fan of sweet vegetables though. That's the thing. Like, putting sugar. Like, I would always prefer normal potatoes over the sweet potatoes. Even though sweet potatoes are, like, healthier for you. Like, sweet potato fries, honestly, fuck that shit. I don't get that shit out of here. I'll take normal fries. Honestly, I'll take potato chips over fries, though. Unless, like, they're the very rare case where they actually, like, cook the fries till they're crispy. Defeats any of the potential nutritional benefits, but they're amazing. I'm a broccoli boy through and through. That's my I will eat broccoli and then that's it. And spinach, I guess. I like green things. Fuck you. Maybe I'm not into orange vegetables because I don't really give a shit about sweet potatoes either. Planning to grow some Romanesco. Don't know what that is. My garden experience, it's that trippy looking broccoli thing. Oh, I don't know what that is. Lads. You know why this fly sucks ass? It only comes out if you get hit. Who the fuck decided that? I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna go in here, get Guppy's tail, leave. I'm not a fan of Eve. I think I've said it a lot before. I used to like her, but like, if she doesn't start with the razor, she's awful. I don't think she starts with the razor until I put more money into greed mode. I won't do this. Speed is not what I need right now. Look up later. It's the most insane looking vegetable I've ever seen. Looks so cool raw or cooked. Does it look like that thing that you turn into in Bloodborne if you put on the milkweed oath? Sure. I mean, it'll take something. Two of hearts, two hearts that beat as one. Got like rounded spiky spirals on it. The fuck? Are you gonna shake or are you gonna bounce? That's a bounce. That's a shake. It's two things this guy does, shake and bounce. I'm not picking those up. You know why? Because I get my super cool mode. If I remain hurt. No. I hate this room. The fuck was that? Wait, what? What is this? Wait, when did I get God's head? Oh, it's from the mushroom. Put a picture in the Discord. You can check it out later. We could check it out right now. Not picking that up. I just want to see it. What the fuck? That's crazy. The hell? This is the weirdest fucking thing I've ever seen. Romanesco. Give me a bomb. You're a fucking you're just a class act, ain't ya? That's a bomb. At least I got one guy. Oh, there's a bomb up there. I just need to, you know, get a bomb to get it. Fuck you. Maybe I can get a tower card. The Hermit. Yeah, I'm gonna use you. Get in here. No bomb, no bomb. Alright. Shit. Bomb. Bomb? Justice. Bomb. That's a bomb. No, fuck off! What? Why? Oh my god. And I got a heart at some point. That sucks. I'm always astounded by how something naturally occurring can look so insane like that. The golden ratio, Fibonacci sequence. The color purple. Sacred geometry. Yeah. Hey, man. Oh man, I missed my damn. Okay. I really don't like that this guy spits shit at me. Can someone, like, stop him from doing it? I hate this fucking boss. It turns out, I fucking despise this boss. Little Steven appeared. Oh, hey, look, it's Little Steven. You're the funniest goddamn guy on the block, ain't you? Hurt me. Pick you up. Break. Go out. Fuck! Don't fucking do that! Wait, did hurting myself count against me for the devil deal? That's not right. I can't use a bomb there. I actually can't use a bomb there. They won't let me. Fuck this stupid goddamn fucking floor. The world. Not picking that up. Oh, I hurt myself on an enemy. I forgot about that. Thank you. Why can't I go in there? Do you need full health to do that? It's kind of fucked up. Fuck off. Really? God, if you don't get a damage upgrade with Eve, you're just, like, screwed. Magician. This is a half heart. I can at least get some health back until that thing kills me. But I would just love. Okay. This is so fucking. This is so mean! God, I hate. Fuck the. You're gonna do that shit to me? Fuck you. No, I'm just gonna, like, immediately. You're gonna try to give me cursed eye on the first room? I'm going to, like, reset the fucking run. I don't know what this does. I think this might make planetariums more likely to spawn. Does the razor blade take one full heart, or does it just take one heart? I'm asking for a friend. If it takes half a heart, that thing's gonna be awesome. Alright, that might make it worth it. Give me a blue heart. Fucking stupid assholes. Alright, cool. Sweet. That is so funny. Oh good, and another. Alright, you give me a bomb. You're gorgeous, thank you. Oh, poor show, poor show. That's a good one. Damage. Fuck off. Eh, fire rate's okay. Okay, well. The start with Eve is fucking painful. The reason why it'd be really nice to have the razor blade is that I can get a boss. I can get a temporary HP, and then I can just hurt myself. BFF would be a nice one to have. I think I may have, if I was normal when I picked that thing up, I think I would have gotten a better thing. High shot speed, I've said it before, is my bane. I hate high shot speed. Opinion on glitched crown. Glitched crown. I know cracked crown. I don't know glitched crown. Or like, there's... I don't think I've ever used it. So, no opinion. Hello, Peanut. Oh, this is nice. I think that's what it's called. I like cracked crown. At least, I like the afterbirth plus cracked crown. I don't have it in this one yet. I'm working on getting it. This is not good. Get him, little guy. There it is. He's a good boy. But yeah, I think Cracked Crown, at least in Afterbirth Plus, was one of the best trinkets. The effect of Glitch Crown is new item pedestals cycle very quickly between 5 random items. That's pretty cool. I've never seen that. I like that, the idea of it. I haven't seen it in practice. So it's just like... so it's just like a crapshoot, basically. I'm assuming you don't have enough time to really... Well, we can do this. I'm assuming you don't have enough time to really see what you're gonna get. Items don't change in the cycle. Well, I mean, you still, it's still five items that it could be instead. Yeah. But each pedestal has its own set of five that's switching between. Or is it just the next five pedestals are going to be those items, but you don't know what order it's going to be in? I think it's a fun idea. Because, like, if it was going to drop a shit item, and then you would put that on, and it's like, it loops through on the same pedestal. Yeah. That's what I'm saying. Each pedestal is going to have five things it switches through. So if it was going to be a shitty item, there's a chance that it, you could end up getting a better one out of it. It's just like a crapshoot, but... sounds like it's fun, at least. The only problem with it is if you mistime it and get an item like Dr. Fetus, then you wanted something like Polyphemus, it can fuck your run bad. Dr. Fetus is a fine item, though. Infinite bombs. Does a lot of damage. Just, like, don't spam it and, like, use it sparingly and you'll be fine. A good one. I don't want it. You are the secret room. I would love... are you a secret room? No, it's a passive item. Glitch crown, I mean. Yeah. When did I say it wasn't a passive item? I mean, of course it's going to be a passive item. It would be funny if it was active. So you're just like, I don't like that. Let's see if we can get something else. Misunderstood you. Yeah, it's fine. It happens a lot. It's probably my fault then. Give me one blue heart. 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 That's good. That's really good. Oh no, but then... the potential for this one's higher. I still don't understand what that does. It's like an ocarina. Give me one blue heart. Give me one fucking blue heart. No. Give me one blue heart. Give me one blue heart. Give me one blue heart. Give me one blue heart? Hierophant. The stars. We got a comedy guy over here. Fuck off. You're such a dick. I'm gonna blow you up and see if you give me a blue heart. The file was worth it! The file was worth it! Now we're gonna pop off like no one's ever seen before. Gonna just invinso you. Just gonna invinso shoot you a bunch. Yep, that's a good one. And... here we go. How much time have I spent on this one? I don't think that it's a good idea to go for boss. Oh my god! Oh, thank you. It just popped up. Well, thank you for doing that again. I appreciate it greatly, muchly, even. I think they may have made Delirium easier in Repentance. Because I seem to be able to beat him every single time I've encountered him. Granted, I haven't fought him with the Lost or anything. I don't even have the Lost yet. I can get him now. I have the missing poster. So as long as you got a profile, I'll continue supporting you. Thank you. Even if I move to a different platform? Especially if you move to a different platform. Just Twitch is a little shitty right now. Their policies and whatnot. It's starting to make me not really want to be part of this shit. It's also horrible for discoverability. Tainted lost his pain. I've never played a tainted character. So I'll take your word for it. I'm assuming that he still dies in one hit but doesn't start with the Holy Mantle. Gotta start stream on Grindr. What? Wait, like, is that the same Grindr as the... Tainted lost is the lost. Yeah, but like, what's different about him? The gay dating app. See, I heard somebody... I heard a joke about somebody grinding on streamer. Hold on. That may just be wishful thinking. You need holy cards to restore it. Fuck that. Oh, that's awful. I guess we'll just do it here. Idiot. You idiot. You fucking moron. Another one of these, huh? That was worth it. Somehow he's still better than the normal. He's still better than, like, the original Lost, at least. The original Lost was just like, you don't have Holy Mantle, period. This is gonna... I guess I could just reroll everything, I don't see why not. Got a little scared there. Yep. Saw that coming. Oh, sure. Isn't a range up plus... maybe not. Scoot it down. Scoot it down. There it is. Is this gonna full heal me? Don't full heal me. I can't tell if you're going to full healed me, you stupid asshole. Okay. Great. Now my damage is slightly above average. Slightly above starting, I should say. Stop spawning the goddamn bombs, man! Always putting bombs in here. Oh, I already got that secret room. Whoopsies. Oh, hey. Cool. I don't know what that is. Is that varicose veins? Vasculitis. I've never seen this before. This is lovely. Oh, I thought they were shooting shit at me, and I was getting scared. Yeah, okay. Can you stop spawning shit? Holy fuck. Oh, another bandage girl. No thank you. It's a bad deal. I need to find an arcade now. This is why I wish I had the- Oh, hey! An arcade. Yes! Uh-huh. Yeah? Just give me one thing. I'll be back. Oh, that's lovely. No. 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 Stars. Hermit. They all essentially do the same thing, kind of. I guess I could just use the stars card, get there now, and then... Cool. Mom's pad. Oh boy. It gives me mom transformation, though. money. I need some hearts. Fuck off, man. Ooh, 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 ooh. Two keys? I'll fucking do it. You don't know me. Crazy like that. I've six keys now. Let's go for it. Yeah. No. Yeah. Okay. It looks like I got Abaddon stapler, the punch teeth one, the teeth shot, shielded tears, tiny planet, shade, which I didn't even know I had unlocked, and it says I should have more money than this. Excuse me, you gave me the quarter. This is gonna work out well, I'm sure. I think I'm good. We need more money. Don't hate me because I'm beautiful. Oh right, I lost my cross bombs. Alright. To unlock Glitch Crown, you must beat Beast as Tainted Isaac. I don't even know what the beast is. That's a new thing for me. Yo. All right. Get you guys. Get you guys. Yeah. I'm kind of like, I've never played. This is my first time like playing through Repentance. I don't even know how to get tainted characters. You can't stop me. I am epic. I can't reach. Hey game, you kind of miscalculated something. You made a room that I can't reach the enemies. Yeah. Oh my god, I have glass shard? Oh, I hate this fucking item. But I have pyromania. This is your first time playing Isaac. It's my first time playing Repentance. I'm trying to unlock everything in it. I'm very familiar with Afterbirth Plus, but I don't know anything about this. Oh, why is it that every time I re-roll my run, I get Glass Shard? The worst thing ever. Yeah, man. I mean, it looks like it's giving me a much better payout with hearts this time. Uh-huh. Such a stupid... Like, this run's fucked anyway. It doesn't matter. It's done. Thank you. I like the pact. It's complicated, unlocking Tainted Isaac. I mean, yeah, I would assume so. Let's do this. Too tough tone, Tony. Like the name. I imagine you can say it very quickly. You have to beat up your mother. I'm guessing you mean like the boss mother. Or whatever the fuck it's called. This is tiny that tiny planet? Yep. Yes, it is. I did a full run reroll, and I got Tiny Planet and Glass Shard. Two great, great items. Really, like, the best ones. At least I don't have any more red hearts for it to be, like, annoying. Can you stop, for fuck's sake? That's the second time that's come up this run. Maybe. I don't remember. He was hoping we get Genesis. What does that mean? This is worth it. Wait. Look, I already have the quarter. But now it's saying I can get it again. It's a run reroll. Oh. Well, now I have Brimstone now, so I'm set. That's so good. That sucks. But I can fly, and I have beam. So I think I won. One of the rare cases where, like, Tiny Planet actually helps out. For every passive item, you get to choose from three different items.
Ooh.
So many options, so many opportunities. Oh, here's I'm excited. Oh, nope, it turned off. Honestly, it'd been so long since I'd seen I'm excited, I thought they got rid of it. I thought they just, like, got rid of it in this update. I was excited. But now I'm not. There are indeed options. What about the gold pills? I've never seen a gold pill. Yeah. Stop! Oh, good. I didn't see that. That was just a fly. Balls of steel. Just looked up the wiki. Never seen one myself. Gold pills. What do you have to do to unlock it? Chariot? That's okay. Go with you. Oh, I'm excited is still active. I thought it only activated twice. Does it just keep doing it forever now? Now what happens if I... No, that's not gonna happen. Wheel! Yeah. What about a oh, okay. Where the fuck is the item room? Or treasure room, or whatever the fuck people call them these days. That's just mean. That didn't look like he was gonna get there in time. But I was the one that couldn't get there in time. I'm such a sorry fool. Hello, Naystar Flea Star. Hello. I don't quite understand what that means. I can only hope that you don't expect the best Isaac Clay, or at least the most well-informed Isaac Clay, I should say. Basically, have a pill that you can take multiple times. I've seen that with pennies. In a daily, I got a golden penny that just, like, kept giving me more pennies. That was pretty cool. So the golden pill is like a... Does it give you the effect of just one of the pills? Is it random? Is it always the same pill when you pick it up? It's a cardio coin. A cardio coin. There's so many weird things in this. It gives a random effect each time. I'm assuming you mean the pill. That's like the coin. Oh, it's an XL floor. That explains it. Where the fuck is the item room? Golden horse pills are also a thing. I've seen one horse pill before. It was in the daily run yesterday. It was a range up, I remember it. But big. Yeah. I've gotten one of those in a daily. The daily is where I find all the repentant stuff, because I'm like, what the fuck is this? Never seen that before. Whoa, this is crazy. I was like I'd say I had an expert knowledge in Afterbirth Plus, but now that I'm in Repentance, I have no fucking idea what's going on anymore. Golden Horse Pills are OP with PhD, I imagine. Holy shit, yeah. But I mean, you have to find a Golden Horse Pill, which is like not common, and then you also have to have PhD when you have it. Better effects usually. Yeah, I mean, it changes all the negative effects into good ones instead. So all the neutral ones remain neutral. I know that one, I know that. Wow, right next to the boss room, huh? I know PhD well. PhD is a good friend of mine. I really like False PhD as well. I think that's a fun one. This sucks. Who doesn't get Chaos? Right? Chaos Gang? I'm with you. I love Chaos. When I can afford it, that is. It's normally... You gotta get them all at once. Why did you spawn these things? Do not take the Golden Horse Pill with False PhD. That would be amazing. That sounds hilarious. I've never been slower in my life. Just constant speed downs over and over again. The fucking fire rate is one out of the once per like 80 seconds. But goddamn, you did a lot of damage. You usually flat out die? Oh, because of like bad trip and shit. Bad trips. That's funny. I don't think I've ever had a bad trip pill in the rotation with False PhD, so I didn't even think about it. Bad trip, yeah. Oh, I miss Boss Rush. Oh well. It would have been nice with this, but... Maybe this reroll is a blessing in disguise. Hey, that would... Ah, but this would have been my third bandage girl. You tripped so hard you fucking died. I mean, that's what happened to Jim Morrison. Stomp me, baby. Stomp me, Mom! Alright, which way are we going? We're going to heaven. So if you get a health down with one heart, I believe you get a health up. Well, that the pill turns into a health up, but if you have bad PhD, I think it might still stay a health down. That's like, bad trip turns into a full health pill if you don't have any health to lose. If you're on your last heart, normally, bad trip turns into a full health pill. But if you have bad PhD, I think it just remains bad. There's an item that you should never grab in Isaac, no matter what. Cursed Eye. Yep, that was the first item of the... Before this run, the first item room I walked into was Cursed Eye, and I immediately restarted. Yeah, I don't know anyone who likes Cursed Eye. And then there's like those psychos that are like, oh, it's actually really good if you do it, like, if you have like these, all these items. And then it's really good. It's like, you still get teleported whenever you get hit. if you're holding down the fire button. Masochists, yeah. I mean, it comes with the territory with Isaac, right? Well, this run ended up being really nice. I'll tell you what I would love is a is two Emperor cards in a row. Or like some kind of mapping. Cause I would like to fight Hush. If I have Brimstone, I'm gonna fight Hush, right? That's just how it goes. I've less than 2 minutes to get through two floors. Maybe I'll find a shovel or something. I don't think it's happening. I have so many keys and money. Petition to remove cursed eye. Say I truly think it's just like just a useless item. More than useless, it's just straight up bad. The Hermit, not gonna get me anywhere. I think it acts as a fool card now. Can't do that. You can't do that. Straight downgrade stock. I mean, maybe if you have like chocolate milk and you like just tap it, I don't know. Literally, base Isaac is better than cursed eye. Base Isaac is good. He is the D6. What else do you need? Fantastic character. Be good. Oh, whoops. Yeah, I'm not getting there. Sure. Let's get infinite money. I don't get a D6. Are you talking about Tainted Isaac?
Speed up.
The chariot might be better right now. It's a rare time where I don't use Balls of Steel. No, flat out normal Isaac. I don't get the D6. Wait, what? As in, like, you haven't unlocked it yet? Oh, hey, look, the shovel. Just, like, you know, 20 seconds. A little too late. A little too late, guys. I'll take Guppy's collar just for the sake of it. Oh, maybe. I'm bad at Isaac. Like, you were talking about, like, tainted stuff, and so I assumed that you were, like, much farther than I am along. Yeah, like, the D6 is something you get pretty early with Isaac. And it's, like, a starting item. I don't care about any of this shit. No, I read the wiki. Oh. Is this, if I hit him with like multiple curves of that, does it count? Two of clubs? Yeah, dude, I'll fucking do it. I literally read the Wii before picking up any item ever. Oh, well, that's like, half the fun of Isaac is learning and then fucking up horribly. Because I don't have the external information club mod. Dude, I don't either. I think it's fun. Finding like new stuff and just being like, I hope it doesn't fuck everything up, and then you pick it up and then it fucks everything up and you're like, ah, well, now I know what it does.
Shot speed down.
Fun until you discover cursed eye. That's true. Cursed eye is like the worst thing ever. But the thing is, I made that mistake years ago when I first played Afterbirth Plus. It probably was in something earlier than Afterbirth Plus, but I mean, Afterbirth Plus was the first time I had played Isaac since the original one, as in not Rebirth. The, like, Flash game. I'm an old school Isaac fan. Just saying. Oh, I still have shielded tears. God damn it, I wish I got to fight Hush. Maybe I'll get to fight Delirium. This so far, I mean, it's easy to say this is an easy run if you have, like, why am I so, like, bright? Well, it's a reflection off of my very light skin. Gonna tone it down a little. That didn't tone it down much at all, did it? Oh, it lives, that's right. Brimstone's basically like a win. Oh my god, and shielded tears too? Ay, ay, ay. You can't touch me. Okay, maybe you can. That was a little closer than I'd like. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him, kill him, kill him. Kill him, kill him. Kill him, kill him, kill him. Die! Come on. Get him out of here. Kill him. Only I'm allowed to brimstone. Alright. We're going down. We're going up. We're going down. We're going up. We're going up. We're going up. We're going up. Nah, brimstone isn't an instant W. It is for me. Cursed eye fans being literal masochists. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take Yura. Yura's a good one. Oh, a rune, yeah. Is it? Oh, hey, guys. Why is there a tiny one? It's the OP one. Eh, it depends how you use it. And depends if you can get more than one. It really depends on the circumstances, whether it's OP or not. What is wrong with him? Okay. Oh shit, right, I forgot I have the glass shard. Yeah, glass shard's fine if you don't have a lot of red HP. It's just kind of annoying. How does this work? What does Glass Shard do? When you get hit, it does way too many things, which is why I think it's a bad item. If you get hit, there's a 25% chance that you're gonna drop a full red heart. If you have red hearts, if you have any red hearts left, you just continue bleeding, where you're just shooting out like blood stuff and like leaving a creep trail of blood. And every 20 seconds you will just keep taking red heart damage until you don't have red hearts left, or until you pick up a red heart, which it does way too many things, so like there's no way you can learn or understand what it does without looking it up, which is why I think it's a bad item. It's like when you compare it to something like Brimstone, it's like, okay, Brimstone turns all your shots into a big red laser. That's all you need to know. Fucking Book of Revelations, when you use it, it gives you a blue heart. And then also has like increases the chances of fighting a Harbinger on that floor. Like, it's just like, or like fucking Crown of Thorns is HP increase with like some damage, just like simple things that you can see. So it's TF2 Afterburn. I've never played TF2. Pretty sure it's guaranteed Harbinger. It's guaranteed it's not guaranteed Harbinger. Oh, right, I have Pyromaniac. Because if you're... Say you're gonna... If you're gonna fight Mom's Heart, you're not gonna get a Harbinger. You're always gonna fight Mom's Heart. But you're regretting making that guy. TFW Democracy. What? Get a hit. I don't know what that. I don't even know what the fuck that means. Unless it's Mega Satan, maybe. Maybe. Yeah, I'm not sure though. I'm not sure yet on that. It might just replace Mega Satan with a Harbinger. Alright, I just kind of took it. Alright, I guess I'll bleed all over Isaac. Still bleeding. I mean, having Polaroid invincibility is pretty nice, though. That feeling when you have Damocles and get hit. What is Damocles? Is an item that upon you summons a sword that hangs directly above Isaac. As long as the sword hangs above Isaac, all item pedestals are doubled. Spawning an additional free item next to them. The fuck? We're fighting Mega Satan! Alright, we're not gonna use it yet. We're gonna get as much stuff out of here as possible. I should have used Yura on those. I forgot it works on chests. So here's what we're gonna do. We have Dad's key ready. And so that means we can kill the boss and then fight Mega Satan afterwards. After Isaac gets hit once with the item activated at any time with only a brief warning, the sword may fall, instantly killing Isaac regardless of his health. That is fucking evil. Has a 1 in 10,000 chance in falling every tick. I don't like that. That seems like way too much pressure. I should just... He wanted no true anxiety get hit with Damocles. I don't know about that. I don't think I want that. Maybe if like a character starts with it, sure. Because it's like that's so after you get hit, then like you're basically on a timer because it's going to fall at some point. If it has that chance of falling. Whoops. This is like a, these are like souped up versions. I don't do much damage, do I? It only takes away a life. And then it goes away? Or does it start hanging again? The next chest that pops up, I need to double. Because I already fucked up the using Yera earlier. Yay, guys! Nice. I don't know why I just walked into that. What happened with you? What are you guys? Now, well, they're dead now. Thank God I can fly. Okay, enough of the harbingers. Is it because I've been using the thingy? That's a not good one. Let me guess, all harbingers. Ooh, not. Yeah. Thank you for being scared of me. You would run into me otherwise. I don't know if it drains or not. Also, you can see Democles above Isaac's head at all times. Also, if you're invincible when hit by Democles, you don't die. Ooh. Oh, so you just, if you have not a leaf, you just sit there and just wait. Okay, yeah, like, I thought it was just automatic death, no matter what. That's pretty good. And since it doesn't, I thought it meant just automatic run end, basically. Please kill him. How? Are you the? You were the wrong one. So that's the boss. I'll take you. I keep forgetting to do the thing. Pop up. Dick. Nice. you killed it, dude. You really did it. You're doing your mother proud here. Nothing? Cool. Does that count? No, I'm still bleeding. Now it means, oh fuck, we're nine lives when you need it. There's a lot of things that give you multiple lives, though. I mean, like Guppy's Collar. Has a chance of just giving, would be like a 50% chance of surviving Domocles. Alright, I'm not doing like any damage. Normally this guy is like really fucking easy. Like, shred town. So I feel like my damage ain't there. I'm still gonna attempt Mega Satan. It's just gonna take like 18 minutes. What? Oh right, that hurt me. Oy. sugar-coated it. I don't like this. I don't like this room. Oh, good. Where'd he go? Yeah, that's gonna be cool. I don't remember what this does. Oh, it doesn't, what? Oh, come on, it doesn't count? Or is it incorporating all my other shots in? This is a strange room to get. Yeah. Pretty sure it makes you fire in random directions. Yeah, that's what I mean. Oh, there we go. Oh no, this is a different one. That's from crickets. Or what is it? What the hell's? Oh, if I shoot down, no. I don't know. It's happening sometimes. I don't know. It's like it sometimes does it. Right. Oh, it's a random chance. I thought it was every time. I may as well get this. Yo, what up, Satan? I got shielded tears, baby. Oh, I can't hit him from that side, apparently. That just canceled out my charge shot. Okay. I mean, it's gonna happen. What the fuck just... Oh, okay. I got distracted. Hey, this is a horrible place to be. What is going on? See, like, this is why I hate Glass Shard, because it's so confusing. Like, I can't tell if I'm getting hurt by Glass Shard or something else. Yep. That's good. That was a great one. How did that not hit? Ah, god damn it. Mr. Satan, you need better tells. Sugar code 2. What are you talking about? Why is Gabriel working for Satan? He's a fucking... Because... Don't trust Angel. Have you ever played Ultra Kill? That's why. There's the fire. Thank God for shielded tears, really. Because heaven sucks, dude. That's why. That's... Okay. Let's not try to bomb the big Satan head when you can just easily die by doing that. Please die. I think... Dude, I won. Just die. Thank you. Sugarcoating something means to get hit in a game. I mean, that's not what actual sugarcoating is. To not sugarcoat something means to not get hit. I don't like your slang.